Hi guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. This is Acharan Malyala. I know many of your people are having doubts in the slot booking of AEEE 2021. So in this video, I am going to clarify each and every doubt you asked me in the comment section of my previous video. So please stay tuned to this video. So one thing is, I have shown you the live slot booking, and second one is, so those who converted CBT to RPOE in the previous 3 to 4 days, so you will get update in 1 or 2 days. So like tomorrow is the last slot booking, right? Mostly today evening or tomorrow morning you will get an update in the application form once you can log in regularly and book your slot accordingly. And in the third thing is, so you can attempt, so those are writing now, you can attempt for other two exams, so that is May or June, if you pay 600 for each session. That is means 1200 for two sessions you have to pay for writing other two exams. And one more thing, for those who opted for CBT, there is no slot booking now. Your exam is in May and June, so don't worry of slot booking. For you people, slot bookings will be opened later, so don't worry. Okay guys, are you completing your class 11 and entering into class 12 and or taking a drop year? Need a proper guidance for preparing into JEE Mains and JEE Advanced 2022?
An Academy has come up with these two batches, Evolve batch and Enthuse batch, for class 12 JEE Mains and Advanced 2022. So these are the faculty, and the batch is starting from 13th April, and these are the faculty for Enthuse batch, that is starting from 14th April. And a mega offer is running at present for IIT JEE 2022 aspirants. So if you buy 12 month subscription, so you will get 3 months extra subscription till JEE Advanced 2022. This is a limited time offer. Don't miss this chance now. So all the links in the description for Enthuse batch and Evolve batch. Do subscribe now and use my code CharanYT. So if you use my code, you will get instant 10% discount.
Let me logging in first. After coming into the website, after logging in, you will get a dialog box here. So this candidate also changed CBT to RPOE yesterday. So yesterday she changed from CBT, computer based, to remote procured online exam. So today she got updated. Yesterday she didn't got a board slot booking. So click here. So after clicking here, it is asking for the application number. Enter the application number. So click on login. So after going here, you can see, click here, book ticket, sorry, book a seat. So after here, it is a home based test, and date is 18. So let us see 18 available or not. So you can see available seat in the 18 is 0. So that is the reason we have to keep 17. And home based test. So 434 seats are left for home based test for on 17th. So click book. So I am clicking OK. So I make it confirm. So done. Hall ticket is generated. You click generate PDF. Now the most important thing regarding the slot booking. So you are saying that, bro, before I have selected CBT, now I change it to remote procured online exam. So there is no option of slot booking for me. So what you have to do is, so same person, the person which I booked the slot now, so he also changed a 1 day before CBT to RPOE, that is remote procured online exam. So it took time to update. So he talked with the authority at Amrita entrance exam, contact us. So he contacted them. So they have answered that. So it will take time to update on the portal. That is the reason you didn't got slot booking yesterday. So now you can open now and you can see. So you people also, immediately after changing it to RPOE, you will not get option for slot booking. So you have to wait for at least a day. So please wait for that, and with a regular intervals of time, you log into your account and then see. So you can see here, right, one more thing. And here is one more thing. Yeah. So applicants interested to appear in the second or third phase of AEEE to improve their score need to register with paying 600 rupees. Okay. So if now you are writing one remote procured exam, so if you wanted to write in the May and June also, then you need to pay another extra 600 rupees for writing May and June. Okay. So May or June, second or third phase, in any one of that, okay? So if you want to write in any one of the other two exams also, you have to pay 600 rupees. So now you have to write only one remote procured exam, that is now. If you want to write again second or third phase, again you have to pay 600 rupees. And you can see, this will give multiple opportunities to the candidates. So you will be given multiple opportunities, but you have to pay for that, okay? So the amount which you paid at present is only for now, RPOE, so those who are writing now. So those who didn't select RPOE and those who selected for CBT, no slot booking now. You will be having slot booking in May and June, so don't worry. ओके सो होप आई हैव क्लियर्ड ऑल योर डाउट्स सो वन सो होप यू लव दिस वीडियो इफ यू फाइंड दिस एज अ टाइम वर्थी वीडियो प्लीज डू लाइक शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब सी यू इन द नेक्स्ट वन अंटिल देन टेक केयर बाय बाय जय हिंद